Puny Time Lord, you shall be destroyed.
Really? I have just one thing to say to you. Hope that hurt.
Where are you? Face my wrath.
When Dino, what if I use the Sonic, then he'll hear me? Put it on that type of dog mode. You know when you call a dog, the little whistle thing, and the humans can't hear it? That type of thing, okay. Daniel, very, very dangerous. Answer, pick up the phone. I bet you're talking to the dogs again. Pick up the phone!
Must have some money around here somewhere. Super Supreme, Wee Box, Chunky Recipe. That's definitely not food. Well, it is food, but... Oh, what's this? Don't steal my wallet. Where is your wallet? I'm not telling you. Damn it, he's always one step ahead. Oh, what's this? Ha! Found your wallet! Oh god, I'm so smart. Hello, Doctor.
Hello, it's me again. Hello, my friend.
Hi.
Very important. I found the essence of evil. A Cyberman grabbed it, and, well, this weird blue guy called Darsrax came over and shot the Cyberman and stole the essence.
So is he on our team or theirs?
Well, the fact that I'm the only good person here...
Oh, okay, he's on their team.
Well, he's not on their team. He kind of killed the Cyberman. He's got the essence. I'm running away from him, but he's going to catch me. And bad news, the Scarshriek... Well, the Cyberman sent him after the TARDIS. The Scarshriek will be with you soon, so I warn you.
What the hell, man? You should text me! Because when you do it over the phone, it sounds worse!
Text?
It's like dumping!
How do I text?
You're a 900-year-old Time Lord and you don't know what texting is. Alright, thanks for the warning. God. Great, now Scarshriek's on the way. Fight off a Scarshriek, I'm gonna at least need lights. Ah. Well, hey, we have light! Wonder how long it is till that Scarshriek shows up. Shit!
Morkamos del Travolthos! Morkas el Travolth!
Blaster, blaster, blaster! Stop, or I'll glue gun you.
Hello.
What's this thing? Other weapons, other weapons. Job roll. He said the dog's vicious. And he's got a chub roll! Who needs a gun when you got chub roll? Never leave home without it. I don't know why I've done that. God, he's heavy. Stay out! Stay out.
He's not near.
Stupid, stupid Darsrax. Well, that's a Morvone's gun for you. They're so stupid.
Really?
I left the kettle on.
Don't you? Look into the lights, boy!
No!
Stop! You're making me giddy!
Wait.
Legs, arms, hat. That's awesome. Where am I? Wait. Farzon. I'm on Farzon. And who was on Farzon? It's completely acting different than I expected.
No! Scorchreak. That must have been my imagination. Well, I guess I'm safe. Wait, that sound, it's the stomping that means. Cyberman.
You are the Doctor. You must be deleted and we will rule the world.
The cyber race will arise and you will be deleted by me and I will be restricted by all of my Cybermen brethren. Delete. Delete. Delete.
No!
Died. You were killed by the Morons.
Not killed, Doctor. Captured.
My legs. They're not working. What the hell? I was fine before. My arm. No.
Please don't. No. It's not my fault that you died. I'm getting sick of this. The essence. It's got to be the essence.
Darsrax. He did this.
Oh, you stupid skull. Okay. I've got to use all the power that I can use. All the psychic power I've built up over the years.
Daniel! Pick up! Daniel! Now!
So anyway, what does Chubro taste like? Another time.
Daniel!
Yeah?
Very, very important. I'm trapped in a dream.
What do you mean you're trapped in a dream? You're talking to me.
I know, but I'm still trapped in a dream. I could explain, but frankly, I couldn't be bothered. Now, can you please help me?
You told me to stay in the TARDIS with the lights off.
Shut up, okay. Darsrax has trapped me in a dream. There's Scorchreaks, there's Cybermen, there's even a few... I don't know what these things are. They're very ugly and they're fat and they keep... I don't know, but they're ugly. And they're quite scary, actually. I need you to send out a psychic pulse. It will disrupt Darsrax's mind and take his attention off me. And that will take his attention away from the essence of evil, severing the connection, and letting me be free to have one attack to hit him and knock him out.
Yeah, okay, Doctor.
Okay, I'll run you through the instructions. Stop miming me.
How do you know I'm miming you?
Because I'm the Doctor, I know these type of things.
Sweet.
Okay, now go up to the control, and I'll run you through the instructions.
What control? Seriously, it's a shed!
The DVD player!
Oh, okay. Now what?
Okay, Doctor, what do I do next?
Okay, first, turn the light on so you can see everything.
Okay.
Okay, good. Are the lights on?
Yeah, they're all on.
Okay, now press the end switch on the left. The top one.
Oh, okay, that one.
Okay, now press the three on the right.
What, all three or just one?
All three, press them.
Yeah?
Okay, now see the flap bit at the bottom?
Yeah?
Just push that.
What, put my hand in it or just push it?
Just push it. Okay, good. Now see the ones at the bottom? The two little ones at the side?
Oh, yeah.
Just press those rapidly.
Rapidly?
Yes.
What, over the... I can't because I'm holding the phone.
Well, just use your tongue or something, I don't care.
I'll put the phone down. I'm okay, not using
good.
My tongue.
All right, keep just doing it quickly.
Okay. How long?
That should be enough.
Alright.
Now see the thing at the top, the brush?
Yeah?
That's just a brush, don't touch it. Okay, now see the remote, get the remote and then press it against the control.
Against the control?
Yes, against the... Yes, that. Okay, good. That should get enough power in the hard drive to press the final big button at the very top, the one that says DVD on it.
Okay.
Press that and hold it for 5 seconds. I warn you, you'll get an electric shock. Sorry, all my companions get electrocuted somewhere or another.
Ow! God damn you!
Okay, now we're almost done.
Ah! What do I do now?
Okay, now, see the little button at the bottom that has red words on top of it?
Yeah?
Press that and concentrate very, very good and it will set off the psychic connection.
Will it electrocute me?
I promise it won't.
Good.
Lying.
Ah! You asshole!
Sorry. God, that's a psychic connection.
Ah!
I'm free from the dream.
You are still an asshole. Goodbye. Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Good old Daniel, setting off the psychic pulse. Now I have the essence. Surrender now, Darsrax, or I swear I will use the essence on you. And trust me, it's not nice in there. Do you give up now? Fine then. You're the force of evil, but I'm the force of good. Therefore, I have more hold over the essence of evil. I am the opposite. So I, you know, somehow have more power. Oh well.
No! I shall return, Doctor!
Darsrax. Your disintegration powers didn't help you this time, did they? Sure, you helped me stop the Cyberman.
I wonder how Dan did with the Scar Shake.
Oh well, better go and see him. He's gonna love me when I come back. He's gonna be like, oh Doctor, you saved me. Can't wait for that.
You electrocuted me!
Twice.
No, not the... Oh! I should...
Hey, what's that?
This, my very violent and ugly friend...
You? What did you call me?
I called you handsome. Again with the side of my head.
Yeah, it's a lot harder and it doesn't hurt my fist.
What have you been doing in here? It smells. I don't want to... This...
Look, how about I just explain it to you? Starstreak came in, tried to attack me, I then threw a chub roll at him.
Language.
That's right, a chub roll. I threw a chub roll at him. And then... What the hell is this?
It's an atomic blaster.
How comes it looks like a glue gun?
Everything in here looks like stuff from a garage.
Good point, but... Still! An atomic blaster, you shouldn't just leave it lying there! Alright, fine, it's your TARDIS, do what you want with it. But seriously, at least tell me what this stuff is.
That's a DVD player. That's a brush. This is the essence of evil. See inside.
Yeah.
See the blue thing?
Yeah.
That's Darsrax. He's bigger than both of us.
Yeah, but if that's Darsrax, how comes he's in a tiny little container?
He's bigger on the inside.
What, like your TARDIS?
Exactly.
Your TARDIS looks exactly the same size on the outside now. You've got to remember that now. You're not in a blue box anymore.
I'll fix it.
Yeah, you said that last time about the chameleon circuit. And don't think that you haven't told me about that yet, because you have.
The essence of evil is done. But I don't know what to do with it, because, well, if I keep it in the TARDIS, it's safe and nobody can get it again. But
yeah.
If it opens, Darsrax will come out and take over the TARDIS and destroy all reality itself. On the other hand, if I sent it, though, just sends it out into space, someone could find it, unless I find a way to make it undetectable like it was last time.
Or you could do what I like to do.
Don't you dare smash it.
I'm not gonna smash it.
Undetectable.
Okay, that was a bit simple, but I was just gonna do this.
Yep. Okay.
There, now it's undetectable and not seeable. How come I can't speak? What did you do to me? Well, I actually got a proper send and...
You'll be having a few bowel problems in the next 2 weeks.
Oh, God. Oh, no!
Oh. I'm not very ice, am I? If you know what I mean. Because it's a freak. He's a bit pretty. Where's he gone?
Sorry. What? It's okay.
I know what we're doing. This bow tie keeps getting undone. It's quite annoying. I'm thinking of doing this.
I smell onions in there now.
The toilet's downstairs.
Why did I just run outside then?
Because you're an animal.
Stop it!
Headache, sorry. Broken ankle, sorry.
Ah!
Broken wrist.
Ah!
I'm not sure what that was. Oh, that's what it was. Excellent. We're in time and space now, you.
Oh.
Okay. We're in time and space and vortex, which means I can throw the essence of evil out and it will be safe and undetectable for years to come. There we go. The essence is gone. Everyone is safe. I am intelligent and the doctor and handsome and all that.
No, you're not! Oh, God! By the way, that last one made me pass out.
Yes. I could enjoy this and keep doing it all day and night. But I have more...
Screw you! Oh, my face!
I have more important stuff to do, like...
What? Something's wrong with the controls. Oh.
What is it?
Something is... It's a power source. It's bigger than anything we've ever seen before. You're still an asshole!
Shut up.
Oh, God, my face. Doctor, I want you to slap me in the face. Oh, okay. That worked. Why are you using a brush?
Shut up.
Something is... Oh,
swearing.
I'm not!
You are.
No. I said fudge.
Something is wrong. Something is seriously wrong with the TARDIS!
What's happening?
The chameleon circuit, it's fixing. But something's wrong. It shouldn't be doing that. The electrical... It's making the whole thing go... My snooker table! What the hell is happening? It's...
My wrist.
The power source. I have to locate where it's coming from. Now.
Huh?
The year 2072.
That sounds reasonable.
You have to go there and find out what is causing all this power.
You saying you got another trip into TARDIS, Doctor?
We sure have. That game of snooker will have to be held.
Damn it!
Oh well. Put your shoes on, we're going out.
Sweet.
And as they say in the olden days, let's break a leg.
Don't you dare.
Again, with the landing.
I swear to God, if we crash, I am so gonna kill you!
Oh.
Ah. God! How come you didn't fall?
Gravity stabilization.
What, on your side?
Oh, it'd be funny. Folks enjoyed it.
It wasn't funny!
Don't you dare wear my four-pin comic hat.
Oh, my leg.
Okay, we've landed. I know what they say. No time like the present.
Or the past.
Or the future. Depends
Shut
on your
time. It's the time-space continuum, what'd you think?
Shut up!